This slide is dense regular connective tissue. The total magnification is currently at 100x total magnification. So what we're looking for again are the main components of connective tissue and what makes this dense regular. Now it is important to go for dense regular because there is also another slide which is dense irregular. So if we look right now, can you see any pattern on the tissue? Hopefully you're noticing that all these lines are parallel. So if we zoom in, you can see all these parallel fibers. So there are the fibers. We have one thing set. Secondly, the cells, you can see one nuclei here, one's down here, one's up here. It's the darker, more elongated looking cell. And the white space is a little bit of spacing in between, but there really is not much matrix here. But it does have all three components of connective tissue. Cells, which are right here. Fibers, they're all running up and down. And matrix, stuff that's kind of in between. So the key thing for differentiating this dense regular is the parallel fibers. That's the key thing. Look for parallel fibers. So dense, regular, connective tissue.